Hey, it's Wednesday, the first Wednesday of the new year. I hope everybody's doing awesome. Thanks so much for clicking the play button and taking a few minutes just to watch this quick video. The month is just getting started. I know it's the new year and a lot of people are probably really excited about your goals and your aspirations and everything you're gonna take care of this year. But do you ever notice by about the third week of January that all of a sudden getting to the gym doesn't become as often, maybe the diet's not working out as much, or maybe you had that one cigarette that you weren't gonna have because you were quitting, or whatever it may be, and momentum is the big piece here. So creating that momentum now is huge. I had some great meetings today, talked with some awesome people, and there's a lot of really cool stuff going on out there in the world if you just open your eyes and your ears to be exposed to it and be open to it. I'm just leaving the gym here and, you know, I've started to work out without headphones. I was always big into, you know, the music, and I get it, and I'm not totally against it. However, one thing for sure is that when you don't have the headphones on at the gym and you're working out, you actually maybe talk to people. I just met an Acro yoga instructor because I was very impressed with what they were doing over in the climbing area here at Miramont North, which is the gym right behind me. Awesome workout facility here in Fort Collins. And functional strength and stuff like that just doesn't come from getting to the gym and lifting weights or running. I know I'm going off on a tangent about the gym now, but the big thing is to really embrace the fact that in a few weeks from now, whatever goals that you set out for 2018 are slowly gonna start to become less and less important as we get back into our comfort zones, our routines, and so forth. So I challenge everybody to stick with your plan. Have those goals out there, but also have a few secondary goals. You know, a goal of losing 50 pounds is awesome. I'd love to see when people are losing weight and getting into shape. However, some micro goals or some subcategory goals, maybe in terms of, well, maybe if you're not exercising at all, that maybe you start walking. Start off with a mile, maybe a little bit more if you can, but at least get moving. That's going to be the first step towards creating a new path towards losing weight. And that's just one example, because a lot of times we set our goals so big and so lofty, as they should be, yet what happens is sometimes they're so big that it scares us. We start working towards it and we don't believe that we can actually get there. So having those small micro goals, keeping your eyes and ears open and open to having conversations with people, with strangers. I'm making an effort this year to talk to more people, make more eye contact, say hello, smile at people. It feels really good to smile. See, I'll give you a big smile for today. I'm just in a great mood. 2018 is gonna be amazing for me. I'm gonna be sharing my journey. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm gonna be vlogging. I'm gonna be keeping you guys up to date as to everything that's going on, that's positive, that's negative. Everything that I'm experiencing that I hope I can share with you, and that you understand the messages, and that you have an awesome day. So thanks again for watching. Talk to you next time.